Unfortunately, I am not in my caterpillar. That was to be expected. The frame rate sounds better. Seems better. There. Well, I do want to steal me another caterpillar, so that will be my first order of business, I believe. Just looking to see what else. Is pretty standard. Well, that did not work. They look comfy. I am all about comfort. Oh, gosh. Oh, wow. That's beat up. I'll worry about that later, I think. I will worry about that later. Saber.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
A01, very good. Very good. Oh, shoot. Game audio is not working. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. That's fine. still louder than that. I think. Yes, I am. Oh my god, where's my gun? Where's my... until you exit your bloody glass. Holy moly. Holy moly, gray-headed gamer. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for the raid. Oh my gosh. How much beer is that? Holy jeez. That is so much beer. Oh man. You know. Thank you so much, gray-headed gamer. I cannot tell you how much I appreciate it. Let's see if I can. I can follow you from here, but you will certainly get Wickstrom. I didn't know you were streaming Revere. Am I streaming Revere? I'm watching Revere. Oh, gotcha, the multi-twitch. Rolokip. I have a sleeping girlfriend voice. Oh my gosh, thank you guys so much for following and for for coming to hang out. I'm landing gear retracted. Don't worry, I've got headphones. She shouldn't be able to hear. We're good. Yell as much as you want. I'm going to try to steal a caterpillar. Sleeping girlfriend aggro. It has happened. It hasn't happened before. Not to me. To other people, yes. Let's see. Gosh. What am I doing there? There are so many of you, I forgot what I was doing. So much for all the follows. I appreciate it so much.
Quantum travel initiated.
And I'm starting to think I need to turn down the volume on my alert because it's starting to it's distracting me so much now. Yes. Aurora. Well, where's... They're both... Did you guys just see that asteroid disappear? Sorry, everyone. I know this is really terrible dogfighting. I'm using mouse and keyboard. Go. Right. Let's go get this caterpillar. Has anybody else gotten into this sort of shenanigans in the PTU yet? Because it turned out to be much easier than I had expected.
Landing gear deployed.
The thing I feel bad about is that this is not an enemy ship. Bunch of you have stolen caterpillars. Good. Excellent. so I shouldn't get too much criticism, I hope, for killing a potentially innocent civilian who happened to leave his ship unlocked. Galleon, you weren't following. Maybe you never caught me streaming or something. I don't know. No hard feelings. I'm finally learning my way around a caterpillar. So far, these caterpillars have only ever had one person in them. And that person is the pilot. Thank you, Sigillion. I do appreciate it. I've put a notification on since Ear is on right now. Let's see. I don't know if... I had a pistol. Where did my pistol go? Look, there it is. Equip. I don't want to just shotgun this guy in the back of the head. That seems... on my hip. There. All right. Oh. He is blissfully ignorant of what is about to happen to him. Sorry, bud. Avert your eyes. This is, oh my god, the blood splatter. It's ridiculous. Still. No, it's not that. I don't know what I found my screenshot button. Is his head. Oops. Where indeed? Don't know if I can zoom in quite far enough. Can't manage to get the camera any more inside the cockpit, but It's there's his head. I always feel so bad about this guy. There we go. Ah, you're all joining the server. Cool. I am not. Oops. I don't have Revere in my contacts. Spell it right. Well, Segelian, I will come meet you guys at Olasar. I'm in. Whoops. I am in Discord now. I don't know if you are as well. There we go. No, go away, go away. There. I should put that. I should look for that Moby Glass bug on the issue council. It messes me up every single time. Oh no, crap.
Quantum drive is now.
Well, I don't want to I don't want to land anyway, because I'll take my ship. I'll take it forever. I need to remember gray-headed gamer. I owe gray-headed gamer a follow. Gray-headed gamer. I should be able to remember that. I jumped to Crusader.
Quantum drive is now off.
I did jump to Crusader. No worries, I see you there, Segelian. Uh-oh. Guy's head. There he is, right behind the right behind the damn joystick.
Quantum drive is now on.
Cradled gently between my thighs. I am an asshole, aren't I? Close, there we go. All right, let's go. Let's go see what these folks are up to. If anyone cares to jump in the caterpillar with me, there's plenty of room. And it has a nice red paint job. All on B. I still have not memorized where the struts are. Oh, there you are. And Segelian, my comms are broken again, so I can't actually land. But I can come park this right next to me. Like a maniac. wait till we can steal ships in game and change the ownership. Gosh, the frame rate here is not the best tonight. Oh god, the poor pilot looks even worse now. Oh no. So I'm lost in my own caterpillar. That poor bloke. Got a 600i. God, that thing is so freaking fast. Holy crap. The Caterpillar is not fast. I wonder if this is a 600i party. Shot all of them. Oh, the owner shot all of what? Oh, everybody got on thinking it was yours and it wasn't. Oh no. Oh no. Are you having a 600i party? Well, that explains why you guys were all in the inside Port Olisar. Are having a 600i party, I will gladly join if you'll have me. It is a much, much classier, much more interesting ship than the Caterpillar at this point in time. You know, I will. Thank you very much. I will. Let's see. That is a big ass lock. Bam! Hit the lock button. I'll unlock with the exterior, or I guess I should maybe leave the lights on.
Welcome aboard your Drake Interplanetary Craft. Use the
I should feel bad. But I think it's just funny. So if anyone out there is looking for a caterpillar, they're welcome to it. It turns out to be pretty easy to get one, actually. I always get lost in this damn thing. Ladder. Sure. I'll take the ladder down. Okay. That was definitely the long way around. There we go. Is this safe? Ow. That was sort of safe. Okay. I'm coming, Sigelian, I'm coming. I see you way over there. Goodbye, Reclaimer. Goodbye, Caterpillar. Drake Caterpillar, PUAI Civ. Oh my god. I took another one, and it was labeled PIR for pirate. This one looks like a pirate caterpillar. It's labeled Civ, so I definitely did kill an innocent civilian, and I am so sorry. My thoughts and prayers are with his family. Uh-oh. I hope that wasn't getting ghost. Oh, gosh. Was getting ghost. Poor guy. There goes a hurricane. What is that, Sigelian? Maybe you know the classical piece that's used in a really well-known ballet. Is it Swan Lake? Da 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 da. I feel like I need a button for that. Hello. I wonder if that's Revere on the remote turret. I should. How do I move again? I know I can dance, that always works. It's not working, I'm stuck. few. It seems to be a 600i party right now. I had permanently borrowed a caterpillar, a Drake caterpillar, when I got interdicted, and it has the pirate paint job, but it's labeled as a civilian ship, so I think I killed a man in cold blood. So there it is. If I apologize for showing murder, cold-blooded murder on this ship. That's what happened. Now, there's, I think that's Revere. I'm sure that's Revere in the other turret. This 600 belongs to Segelian. Uh-oh. We're attacking someone, or someone's attacking us. Thank you for the follow, the few. How are you doing this evening? I know I recognize your name from Segelian's streams. Just relaxing. Well, there's a better place to vote. A better place to relax than a 600. Gosh. Not doing a lick of good right now. Oh. God. These turrets are so hard to use. Uh-oh. My gun doesn't work. Ghost up there. If I'd brought a railgun, I could have maybe gone out, stood on top of the ship or something, and maybe that would be a little more reliable. Again, Ghost is way far away. Oh, it turns so slowly. Somebody just went past. Oh, there they are. Responding again. Here we go. Those are some good hits. Nice. Nice, it's nice. There's a piece. Nicely done. There's the Segalian, good flying. Revere, good shooting. Oh. Are we getting into another fight? All I can see back here is the lounge. Okay. Going over to get ghost. I suppose. Missing a piece. Oh my gosh. We are certainly missing a piece. Wow. Oh goodness gracious. Gotcha, they jammed the QT. You are able to get out of range of the jamming. How far you have to go. The 600 might be able to do it because it does have excellent engines. But that was exciting. The remote turret certainly can't work. That's pretty cool. Oh no, I can see inside the ship. Somebody patch that hull, stat. And I wonder what the piping is, if that's like the pounder power conduits and whatnot. Technicalcs, the ship has seen better days. Oh man, I love that. I was about to point to it on the screen. I love that puncture hole in the side. That looks really good. Bad for us, but the damage is really accurate looking. You haven't flown this one yet. It actually got an upgrade. Doing some eclipse testing, but you crashed. It's funny that like every patch, or with every patch, the patch notes say like fixed 6 server crashes and 5 client crashes, and then we still have server crashes and client crashes. So I'm sorry you crashed. That sounds like getting ghost up there. You are absolutely right. I think it was the M patch, right? The one that we got yesterday that really killed the frame rate. So I'm glad we got N today that took care of that. And Technicalcs, what's your favorite ship so far in 3.2? Gosh. Segalian, you madman. This is some excellent piloting. Such a cool looking ship. You like your Avenger. Just waiting for the Carrick to be. Super big and you won't be able to man it by yourself. Well, at the very least, you can fly it around and park it places and take really cool screenshots. Because the end game is really just about looking good, isn't it? We're all here for the fashion. Hence the 600i and its nice, better hide those nice sleek white lines. Getting ghost. Now we need the Swan Lake music. This is a graceful ballet right here. We've got three on here right now, I believe. I'm not sure if we're... I don't know if we're picking up Getting Ghost or what. Ships do I own? The first ship I bought was the 315P. I really like the Origin styling. It was advertised as an explorer ship, which is like my favorite thing to do. Oh, this is a fridge. Sweet. I have a Hercules. I got myself a Vulture because salvage is what I enjoy the most so far. Like pulling up to a derelict and grabbing the cargo out of it and stuff. That's been, I think, my favorite thing to do so far. I will actually get a list up. I'll put together a list and make a command for it. I want to, there we go. But I apologize, I don't have that list up here or handy yet. Oh, I have a Freelancer. I think the Freelancer is my favorite. Gosh, this looks so nice. Eclipse. I do not own an Eclipse. You hate your Freelancer. I enjoy cargo runs, and it's pretty good for that. It's decent for salvage. It's more or less safe to get into and out of. Fair enough. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Bonk. That's a weird collision. I saw Chubby Defender earlier using the Eclipse and seeming to have a really good time. He just keeps crawling back into your life. Cutlass Black. The Cutlass is an excellent ship. It is good for so many different things. Super Hornet. Super Hornet is a good one. I just like it in 3.1. Every time I spawn it, it has no equipment. No weapons, no engines, nothing. It's better-ish. Okay, that's... It's not negative. Even if it's just a tiny little positive, can live with that for sure. Look at those contrails. Man, this game looks good. Sometimes it won't let you get on the pilot seat. That might be when it's missing equipment. It sounds like you've had decent luck just claiming it. Then it works. Mine just never refuses to have any weapons or equipment. So whatever. It seems like that is at least partially fixed for 3-2. I've run into that bug far fewer times than in 3.1. But yeah, you're thinking about the Eclipse. Those size 9 torpedoes are really cool. I've never been able to land one. They just kind of zoop off into space somewhere. Are we at Korea? Are we landing at Korea? What are we? Does someone have a crime stat to get rid of? I don't know what. The game plan is here. Huh. We're a little catty corner. Let's see what's going on. Downstairs. Did I call elevator? I almost exited the ship there. That would not have been good. Man, no one has taken the caterpillar that's just sitting back at... That's where Revere is. Hello? Someone's shooting. Someone is shooting. Oh, that might be getting ghost. Oh god, what is... What's... Hold on. Can I... Oh, Sigillion's gonna be so mad. Gosh, this camera is... Your geometry is messed up. That explains a lot. This looks a little bit weird. That's hilarious to me that you can get two people in the bed at once. Said, roll over, so they all rolled over and everybody fell out into space and died. Wow, he ran into me really hard. It's like an okay landing. Friendly fire might be an issue here. I hope whatnot. I don't know what we're doing. I'm just gonna follow Revere's lead. Oh, Revere has a crime stat. I will do my best to cover him. But I have... There's a seat I've never done. PvP. So we'll see how this goes. There. Oh gosh, this is terrifying. I've never been here before. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I'm like holding my breath. I don't know why. How long do we have to be here? I don't like this. I'm scared. I don't want to die. I'm so young. Can we leave? Please, can we leave? Join the party. Excellent. Was his crime stat so high he couldn't join the party? Is that a real mechanic? I'll come cover the exit. I bet we're alone here, and I'm just being super paranoid. This is my tendency. I heard a noise. I heard a noise. I don't like that. Revere going. still here. And... Whatever, Sigillion, whatever you guys want to do. I'm just scared because I'm not good at PvP. And I've never been here before. And I don't know what we're doing. And I don't want to die. Is he just testing his head tracking stuff? It looks pretty cool. Gotcha. Aw. That wasn't sprinting enough. Right, that was, I think that was a success. Damage states on this ship look really nice. There are a couple of weird kind of clipping issues. But otherwise it looks really good. Post again. I don't anticipate messing with that power allocation stuff. Uh-oh. Maybe. Weapons active. Power has to be on to enter the remote turret. That makes sense. If getting Ghost and Phoenix are fighting somebody. That was exciting. I've never been to Korea before. Wee. red doesn't look great. Oh, it disappeared. Oh, look. Fears at the bar. Celebrate getting rid of your crime stat by getting drunk. That's an excellent excellent strategy, I would say. Cryosurf for repair sounds good. The ship could certainly use it, eh? Gosh, there's so much detail in the underlayer. Sigillian, I'd love to jump in Revere's Discord. I just don't think I don't think I have access to it yet. That would make things a little easier, for sure. Hello there.
How's it going?
I'm doing quite well. I was terrified.
Okay, so now I can close this Twitch window.
I was terrified the entire time we were at Korea.
Can I fit here? Can we fit here?
I go on the bottom.
I think so, yeah. Oh, wrong way. Here we go. Try this again.
Wouldn't it be weird if we had like full like the leap motion sensors and stuff? So you could be here and look over at your buddy with the face tracking and the VoIP and just do like a thumbs up and you're actually doing a thumbs up. Like
that's totally gonna be a thing, and right? I think it's gonna be creepy as hell.
Yeah, it's just we're just gonna, you know, put on the headset, put on the gloves, put on the pants, whatever, you know, and just go into Star Citizen.
Totally. Yeah.
Our friends will never hear from us again.
I think the same thing. I'm never going to come back.
Friends are right here.
Exactly.
We live in space.
Yeah, man.
Don't mind our bodies deteriorating from, like, bad health and lack of sunlight.
Sunlight's overrated. I work from home. I can drink it. there's another 600 eye here.
Shall we kill him?
Sure. Yeah, why not?
Oh no, we got a bunch of people coming in.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my.
That is what I mean by the bunch. If I move my head, it wants to move the turret, but I have to still aim the turret. So it's kind
of... Oh, it's cool. A pirate. Just there we go.
Tell me where they are, because I can't see very well.
Straight.
Who are you hidden?
Drake, Buccaneer, Pirate. That's where I'm heading. Are these NPCs or PCs up here? I don't really care who you guys shoot at. Just shoot somebody. Oh, that's Crusader's
Kill
Spear.
Good.
Kill things.
I can't see any yet. So, oh, there's one. That might be Crusader. Gosh. This is very difficult.
Are you in the bottom turret, Shy Canadian, or in the back, or?
The back turret.
I'm gonna see if I can get you a nice sweet shot here, Shy Canadian, one second.
That is a nice sweet shot. I can't. He's a little too high.
Too high? I can fix that. Oh, weird. I just got the prompt for repairing the vehicle.
Look at all that fire convert. Very far away.
We'll fix that. You are a joke, Buccaneer.
Can't even hit him.
Hey, he's right there in front of you, Shy Canadian.
Oh, sorry. Oh, you're right. This turret turns very slowly. There. He is down.
That was too easy. Unless that's getting ghost. It is getting ghost. Why do you show up red? Shiny is going after Duke Bargo.
Duke Bargo, huh? Can't the Avenger apply? There. I think I'm overheating. Oh. That's quite an explosion.
Oh, we're under attack by something.
Seeing Ghost come in with that Gatling is fantastic.
I know.
You taking security?
What is that?
Sorry.
What ship is that? Oh, it's a Cutlass.
How do you like my offensive strategy there, Getting Ghost? I call it the I don't know what I call it.
Drive right up to him.
Drive right up and sit down.
That was a brutal Cutlass.
The 600i. Oh, fifth wheel. Okay, I see.
Gosh. It doesn't look like you even need any repairs, Sigelion.
I'm not showing I have any damage. Do I have damage?
I don't know.
It doesn't show.
None on the outside.
Do you see some, like, textures not loading or something?
Nope, nothing. You're good.
Okay.
Little guns didn't hurt you.
This thing is... Wow, their performance in this vehicle just changed overnight.
I'd be more worried about Revere. He just walked around the cockpit with a gun out.
I see that, yeah. We could try and commandeer this vehicle. I wonder if... Is this the guy who killed you before, maybe? Fifth Wheel?
No. No, it was Prowler.
Just execute the booting of the Snoop maneuver.
Just to check if anyone's in there.
Wow, man. This thing is so touchy now. It's like flying a hornet.
You could put the landing gear down, I guess.
Hey, man. What's up?
Again goes, cue the Jaws music. Oh, he's sitting in there.
Da-da, salsa shark.
There he is.
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Is someone going to commandeer?
I'm just the pilot, man.
I'm off. If the door will open.
We can come blast it open if need be.
Alright, blast it.
Blast it!
And then I'm on it.
Oh, wait, you're on it?
Well, I'm under it.
Oh, I see you there, yeah.
I don't know, do conventional weapons work, or do you have to use ship weapons?
The shields are still up, so probably.
Be careful there, Shy Canadian. You might glitch through and be ejected up there. Just words of caution, that's all.
Oh. Where's that?
Just in the front of the ship where you're walking around.
Oh,
there.
Okay.
What a dick move. You like aim the gun at someone's head and you just kind of look away and fire. I don't know what happened.
Are you guys on his ship?
We're trying to get in, but yeah. The shields are still locked.
So we take the shields down. What does this button do? This button. No, wait, this button? No, it's gotta be this one. Wait, hold on.
See if you can aim at the door itself and kill me.
Oh shit! I pressed the wrong button. I'm so sorry. How did that happen?
I think that's Fennec's body. I think
no, I'm in my ship.
Who is this?
Probably Fifth Wheel.
I didn't even hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct or something.
I'm gonna double tap.
Spectacular.
I think he's dead.
I think he's dead.
Push. Wait, how do I use a personal?
The diagnosis by Dr. Revere is he's dead.
There was like a use function.
Add the contact.
Oh yeah. Can we push his body in the ship?
We might as well, right?
Yes. I can open that side door.
Yeah, get him, Phoenix.
We need to capture this body. This is our body.
This is how important the cutlass is.
His body is still physicalized, so I mean, it's our body.
I see one body. I don't see two of
them. Oh, you can't. Is it only on the stream?
Are you next to on stream, you're next to it. On my screen, I see one body dead and somebody floating up to it.
You don't see me, like, just giving him a push?
No, I don't see his body at all.
Revere, I can see it. Oh, there it goes. Boop. Oh, crap.
Can I take his gun?
The two of us are seeing this body differently.
Can you invite him to parties?
You want me to invite him to party?
See if you can still invite a dead person to party, but I can't see him.
I mean, he's got to be on my friends list for that. I might as well add him as a friend. Fifth wheel. Contact added.
No, oh. I meant if he hovered over the body. Don't really have him.
Weird. Yeah. Oh, he's not even online. So he probably logged out.
I
didn't get a crime stat from killing him either.
I can add him to contacts from his body.
Did somebody boot me?
I really thought the patch notes said you couldn't do that anymore. But I guess I misread.
Well, I have one body here.
Did you get him in?
I need to open the door. Let me see where I am. Okay, I need to push them down over to the other side.
All I see are these just bodies flying around in space. You guys are like insects or something compared to these ships. They're like bees moving between a hive or something.
I'm just pushing them down to the bottom ramp. The ragdoll looks really realistic.
It does. It's the little details, right?
And the animations and the corpses are spot on.
I saw the elevator go up. So I'm putting this guy in the
skating rink?
It's so comical on the screen.
It's weird that Revere has one body and I've got a different body.
I think it's because it's all client side right now.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I wondered if you were trying to push one in my door, huh?
I am.
Okay, well, there's one. And,
unfortunately, I can't see it.
That
would be funny.
That's too bad. It's really a much more relaxing than it ought to be. So.
So
majestic.
You don't have a body here? Because that would be amazing.
What happened to the body?
I stole it. It's in your ship. It's right
Oh,
here.
It's in the ship. Oh, I have to go see it. Hold on. I have to go see this. Wait a second. I have to see this.
It's twitching.
Is it twitching? Oh, God. We should send him some flowers or something because he's going to wake up tomorrow morning and not be happy. So.
Yeah, I don't think we're no longer space trekking at all. We're kind of in a dark path tonight.
This escalated quickly. I can't.
Body?
Is he? So he's supposed to be on the cargo area there?
Yep.
I don't see him.
I don't see you either.
I'm above. I'm in the.
Oh, yeah, okay. So you're looking down and you can't see him?
Ow.
You don't see, like, blood splatter from this?
No, there's blood. Wait. You gotta keep this thing clean, okay? Like, I gotta draw the line somewhere. It's a loner from Chris Roberts, this ship. Can't have blood all over the place.
Oh, there's blood, all right.
this is why we can't have nice things, Revere.
Bump that guy right in the crotch.
Like a spaz attack.
I hope someone is like clipping this on your stream right now.
We got a Cutlass Black coming in.
Is he a red?
No, he's a green, but he's right a real person. Oh, it's a real boy!
Oh god.
We need to drag him to the bed.
Fennec, there's...
Yeah, that's totally... Yeah, he...
There's something preventing that body from going into your... door.
Oh.
There's like an invisible force.
Is it dropped down when you get it there? And maybe the gravity grabs him?
No, he kind of just bounces off the air.
That's disappointing.
It's very disappointing.
We're just robbing corpses tonight. These were players. We killed them. We're bounty hunters. These are our trophies.
That reminds me, Shy Canadian, where do you find caterpillars?
I usually quantum travel between Port where Olisar and Delamar. And there's a clump of asteroids, like somewhere right in the middle, that usually blocks the path, depending on where you jump from. And a lot of the time, a caterpillar will spawn there.
I found one off of yellow.
Two places, eh?
Yeah, I'm sure there are better methods, but that's reasonably consistent.
Hey, how would you guys like to try a quantum link? As in Fennec and Kitten Ghost. Is it Fennec or Fennec? How do you prefer that?
I go Fennec.
Fennec, okay. I'd like to try maybe doing this Delamar jump and see if we can find ourselves a cat.
I kidnapped somebody. I have Shy Canadian now.
I'll man your turret.
Oh, my game's glitching out. Can you get in it, or is it locked?
I can get in. I guess we're in a party, maybe that's
yeah, what's good. Work.
Totally. Yeah, this game is going to be dangerous in VR. It's fine. One thing you're allowed to do is read the fridge.
You're out of line.
No, I shouldn't be.
Trying to target
Delamar.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get ready to head off here in a bit. It's getting super, super late.
I really like the Cutlass rework.
Mm-hmm.
I think the Cutlass rework was spot on. I think if they failed to rework that ship after selling it as a ship that they never got, it would be complete uproar.
I don't know why, but I can't seem to activate my quantum jumper traveler thing.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get ready to head up. So guys, thanks so much for watching.
I'm lined up to Delmar.
For watching the stream, and thank you guys for participating. And if any of you guys are streaming, I will forward everyone your way. Pretty sure it's a lot of it is just all of us watching the stream.
I'm streaming right now.
Alright, well, we will send everybody right away.
I'm lined up.
We got a hurricane incoming.
Roger, you have a hurricane. It says a waiting spool. What does that mean?
Press B?
Yeah, I'm pressing B.
You may have to F-click it.
F-click it?
Yeah, hold F and then click it. Sometimes the B button stops working for me.
Nah, it doesn't seem to be working.
Not a clue why.
Doesn't say I'm linked or anything, though.
Power cycle.
I thought we were going all of a sudden.
Yeah, I thought so too. I do have a warning.
Turn your quantum drive off and on.
That would be B, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not doing that.
No. In your HUD. In your console.
Thank you very much for being
here. Console command? A terminal command?
We'll go to items under power.
Yep.
Top one, probably.
Oh my god, this is fracking brilliant. Oh, maybe that wasn't brilliant. I think that just shut off my engines.
They look like they're still on. They're still nice spaghetti contrails.
I see that. Oh wait, I think that worked. Hold on a second.
Oh. Jeez, there's a lot of incoming.
Is anybody in the turrets right now by any chance?
Are y'all getting shot?
I don't think so.
So far, I'm not. I show a friend. Are you in the turret, Shy Canadian?
I am, I'm in the, I'm in Fennec's turret.
Oh, is anybody in the 600i right now?
I don't believe so.
Oh, okay, good. That's good. I don't feel so bad.
Are you still trying to jump?
Yeah, I was still trying to jump. That I have no power. Which is obviously a dirty, stinking lie. I obviously have power.
Did someone get shot?
No?
No, I think we left all that behind.
I think it's just my turret, shouldn't it?
That was me, my bad. The turret can't look down very far.
Well, I think I'm bugged. Not really sure what to do.
Get out of your seat and get back in?
Yeah, maybe.
The Cutlass have so many guns.
Yeah, no doubt, eh?
Man.
Okay. Same damn thing. Hmm? No. Why? 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 What ship are you in? You're in a Vanguard? Game Ghost? You know what? I'm going to EVA to your vehicle because this is fracked.
That's first.
Oh, that's a good idea. Is it though? Yeah. I mean, it'd be a lot more fun otherwise.
Someone's shooting at you, get Ghost.
When the emergency escape pods are gonna be a thing.
Yeah, rubber band left.
Captain Ghost, you're a long ways away from me.
In the tank.
Oh, that's a good reason, okay. Yep. I'll just hang out, that's cool.
Just keep drip them out.
Yep. I don't mind. I mean,
I think all we've got are laser weapons. Having a hard time getting through that shield.
I'm so exhausted. It's 10 p.m. here. Jesus, stay up so late. It's so strange. I see each one of you as separate markers. Three separate markers. Oh, now you're talking.
This is the most dizzying thing.
Yeah, I'm not a good dog fighter, by the way.
I am terrible.
We lost part of our ship.
I saw that. It's fine. We've got Ed and Ghost on our side.
Gun at least sounds mean.
Gosh. Watching, I apologize for the nauseating slideshow. This is quite a fight. Front shields are dead. Thank you. Yeah. Well, it got him too.
I'll call that a win.
At the very worst, it was a draw.
Let's go pick up Segalian.
Get the win.
Should we resume our mission of trying to commandeer a caterpillar?
Yeah, let's try that. So the Cutlass is still alive and well?
The Cutlass, no.
No. Okay.
He rammed it.
Happens to everybody, I guess. Ah, looks like there's a constellation out there. That's interesting. And it's shooting at Gettin' Ghost. Say Gettin' Ghost. You think... okay.
Fennec, are you grabbing a ship?
I'm currently buying some armor.
Okay.
So if the shields are up in a vehicle, you can't board it? Is that right?
If it's locked, to unlock the doors, you have to, like, get your gun, your ship guns inside the shield, I think. At least that was the method in 3.1. Or the method that I saw from, the Polysapien. Airlock is not open. If there's more than one pirate vessel, we could try and commandeer a couple of them.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, this constellation isn't that far away from me, and I was thinking that'd be cool to do, but I don't know. I think it just blew up.
I got a blade on me.
You got one chasing you?
Yeah, it's a real person.
Oh, really? Well, that's exciting.
People are out for your blood, Gettin' Ghost.
Yeah. So are you guys at Alisar?
I am.
I think I'm going to do a suicide get in Ghost. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I've grabbed a saber. Because it is pretty solidly stealthy.
I'm gonna grab an Avenger because I haven't seen the rework yet.
Gotcha. If you want, we can get a multi-crew ship.
What did you say you're gonna get? A saber?
A saber, yeah.
I see.
Like, even with the weapons turned on, it manages to stay in stealth. Which is super helpful for commandeering stuff.
Oh, I see. You want to be in stealth. Okay, I get that.
Right, right.
I see. Yeah, you're the captain for sure, because I've never done this before. So whatever you think is good, we'll do.
Honestly, I'm not sure if, like, I haven't tried going out of stealth, so I'm not sure what would happen.
I mean, if you want to do that, we should take a retaliator. Hmm.
That would be pretty cool.
That's a multi-crew stealth vehicle.
Let's take a retaliator. That sounds much cooler. Crap. My comms are still busted.
Well, I just saw the time. I probably gotta jump off of here. Good luck, y'all.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out, Fennec.
Landing gear deployed.
Before I go, have any of you bought armor for your character?
I have.
It won't let me buy torso armor.
You know what? I had to buy it like 10 times for it to work. I remember that.
Okay, I tried 3 different ones and nothing.
Yeah, I remember that. Pays to be persistent.
Now I got 2 of them after.
Oh. Well, that's good.
What have you done to make people so angry?
Yeah.
All right, Segellian, I've taken your favorite landing spot.
Okay, that's Bravo 00.
Oh, I meant in the middle of the strut.
Oh, right, that one. Okay. All right, that makes sense. Oh man. Right. Okay.
Do you have a retaliator?
I do.
Okay.
No, I don't.
Oh.
No, I don't. No, I don't. Oh, I do. Okay, just kidding.
I am floating over to you.
Yeah, I'm at Strut Bravo. Retaliator is at. Drum roll, please. Bravo 10.
Man, the M50 is so fast. This will be cool. I think I've flown a retaliator, but I've never multi-crewed one.
You're probably asking, where are the doors?
I am. Right?
It took me like an hour to find them the first time I had to play one of these.
Oh my gosh, what? I had no idea.
Oh, weird.
What?
Do you see the balls?
Yes, I do.
Weird. I should log that as a bug within the issue council, but I'll just be downvoted anyway, so I won't. Huh. I don't even know how to get to the front of this damn thing. This one.
It's a little concerning. They'll just let you walk into the torpedo bay.
I know, right? Much easier to get to the torpedo bay than the cockpit.
Oh, look. The bathroom is right between the entrance to the ship and the cockpit. Oh, okay. It doesn't open on both ends. I really thought there was going to be foot traffic through the bathroom. So, Segelian, where would you have me? On a turret?
No, whatever you want. Yeah, I think maybe I'll go do a little rescue operation for getting ghosts.
Good idea. I think I'm taking the top turret. Power, power. Power on.
Why isn't my quantum travel working? What was the issue we had before? Kool-Aid was always like, oh, if you use the mouse, we'll fix it.
Yeah, can you find the button and click it?
I don't know where this... Like, hold down F.
Yeah, it's normally with engines, I think.
Yeah, I see that. Shut down quantum drive.
If that doesn't work, I think usually like turning off your engines, getting out of the seat, and getting back in the seat. That usually works for me.
I just heard that annoying door noise that we always hear.
That may have been me getting out of the turret.
Okay, totally worked. Nicely done.
Oh, cool. So cool when the seat turns upside down and dump you into a turret.
Yeah, I know, right? Doesn't seem that comfortable, but...
I've now taken the turret under the nose. Ghost, are you still fighting over there?
Oh, I'm sick of Leo. like desync Batman.
Is the desyncing an issue we expect to be resolved soon?
That's a great question. I wish I knew.
Soon TM.
Yep, soon TM.
Oh. There's a caterpillar.
Oh.
I think I'm picking up getting ghosts as an enemy.
Yeah. it seems to be something.
Okay.
That's been happening. Looks like he's taking damage still. Is he even moving?
Can't tell. He's kind of rubber banding. It looked like the caterpillar was just past him.
Did you see that?
Yes, I did. Okay, now there's some actual enemies.
You're the turret, right?
Yes. Gosh. Oh, it's Puncture. Puncture is back in the glaive.
Yeah, I got Puncture and Ink.
Okay. In a blade. Glaive. And avarice in an eclipse. And a book and drink book near pirate. My gosh, there's so many enemies here. These guys behind us. Unfortunately.
Oh, so apparently this thing can't take a lot of damage.
Doesn't seem like it, but.
It would also appear that I don't have guns. Yes.
You may not. Finding and sticking with a target.
Okay, I'll try to roll less.
No, it's so fine, I just.
Dare you shoot a missile at me?
You do have torpedoes, Sigelian.
I can't seem to activate anything.
They have like a really long lock-on time. Gosh. These turrets are so difficult to use. top.
Oh, we blew up. That was fun. I'm sorry. Yes, we were supposed to get a caterpillar. We had a stealth vehicle. We had the right intent, I think. But.
The
wrong pilot.
Well, the rescue mission kind of derailed horribly when we discovered.
That's true.
Yeah. Like four fighters.
But I love the fact that Getting Ghost is like holding his own against these guys. Kudos to him.
He is really good in the warden. Hello. She do we? Not sure how to pronounce your name. Hello, how are you this evening? Sigelian, what would you like to try next?
I'm not really giving up, to be honest. I'm spawning an Avenger, and I'm gonna go out and see what I can do if I get a ghost. Well, what? Like a, I don't know, a hornet?
I'd go for more like a blade or a glaive.
Okay. Blade or a glaive? Which one?
I'll go all in and go for the razor with the scatter guns.
Okay, so blade or glaive.
We are currently trying to help out a friend who is being bullied.
Yeah.
Before that, we were trying to steal a caterpillar. It turns out that ships for stealing caterpillars are not necessarily good ships for rescuing friends.
That's true. Lessons learned.
Oops. Grabbed the wrong razor. You said they brought out an eclipse for you. I think that eclipse is the one that did us in. Not with torpedoes, though. Just with the dinky little guns on the front. Oops.
These pips are so off.
Yeah. Could be the same reason why, I don't know.
What are the pips?
I think they're the little beads that are supposed to anticipate the target movement.
Gotcha.
You're a long ways away again, Ghost.
Clips, Ryan.
try a glaive.
I think that's what I got too. That's better.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm ready.
Don't know if
I've shoot, I just flew by you.
Flown a glaive before. This will be cool. Trying new things.
Same. No, I'm 10 kilometers away from you. Oh, no, I'm 30 kilometers away from you. Whoops.
He's gone.
Holy crap.
He's gone. I'm coming back.
We might be able to just go after a caterpillar in the glaives.
Yeah. There is a cat here, Cryastro.
Oh, excellent.
Getting ghosts, are you going after those guys?
What guys? Ren's back.
Yeah, I see him. Oh my, there's a whole bunch of them.
There's a lot going on here right now.
Oh my.
So we going after Rin?
Oh, damn it.
Oh, did he get you?
Yeah, but I've been battling for a minute. I was out of ammo.
It's true, man. You survived forever, honestly. It's amazing.
We got blown
get
up.
Out backwards out of my bed. Here we go. We got one on the other side of the wall. Straight out of the wall, straight on landing pad 9. Took it back 5.
The glaive has these big, nasty-looking spikes on the front.
Yep.
Can it Can it still ram ships for damage?
That'd be pretty cool, eh?
Now what do you want to do?
Thought we could try going after a caterpillar, I guess.
We could just head for Delamar. It seems to have a lot fewer people than Cryastro. Apparently Cryastro is the fight club.
Oof. Well, I think it's time to call it a night. What do you guys think? We're gonna go after a caterpillar or what?
Yeah, I'm getting my stealth razor.
Heck yeah. There's a stealth razor?
Yeah, the EA.
What vehicle did you grab, Shy Canadian?
The same one as you, I think. The glaive.
All right, Eclipse it is then.
I wouldn't expect the glaive to be stealthy, but its signatures are pretty low.
I just need 1 second, I'm gonna get a drink.
Sure. Getting Ghost, you're in the stealth razor.
Oh, I figured I'd sneak up on.
I was sitting at the pad waiting for you, and then I looked away for a second, and I looked back, and you were gone. It's a quick little ship. Somebody just ran their prospector into Olisar. They're having a tough time here. This is fantastic to watch. Do you want to start from Olisar, or should we meet Sigelion at Cryastro?
I am also at Olisar.
Oh, are you?
Yes.
I have you desynced 36,000 kilometers away.
Oh, no, I'm here, I assure you. Just getting an eclipse. be all stealthy.
There you go. Another nice thing about going out to Delamar is that you get out of comm range. So if you do, say, kill an innocent civilian pilot, you don't get any crime stat. But I wouldn't know
how that works.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Right. I actually saw you on stream kill a guy. And I was like, shy Canadian. That's not a Canadian thing to do.
You know, I learned an important thing about the different types of pirate constellations. Or not constellations, caterpillars.
You're a caterpillar hunter.
I guess so. I don't want to pigeonhole myself, but...
So yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm just at the very tip of Alisar by the solar panels right now. Whenever you're ready.
Getting ghosted so fast.
Where is Getting Ghost?
And Alisar. Waiting to jump.
Oh, you ready to go? Okay, I didn't see you.
Yeah, I'm spooled and ready.
No, we don't want... We may have to select Delamar on the map. I don't think it shows up as a target. I think I'm all ready. I'm spooled and calibrated. Maybe not.
I am also spooled and calibrated.
Shows everybody ready.
All right, let's go.
Who's the leader?
We'll find out.
Party leader, I think, is you, Sigelian.
Yep. Do I have to like press another button or something? Because B ain't doing it. So anticlimactic.
Not sure.
Like it's spooled, it's calibrated. Should be fine.
It should be. So much of a problem.
You get ready to go there, Getting Ghost. See if it works.
So, Kelly, I assume this is you that I've pulled up right next to.
Yep.
Sweet.
Is it Bust Getting Ghost?
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Shoot.
Either that or it's crashing.
I hope not. There are a lot of people on this server.
How many viewers do you have right now in your stream?
It says 11. I know that. Let's see. I see getting ghosts on the list. And I may count as well. Oops. I forgot I changed my button. I'm not sure if when we initiate quantum travel, if we need high signatures in order to get interdicted.
That's a good point.
All right, let's try this now. Is everybody calibrated?
I'm ready, let's go.
Yep. Kelly and we're gonna run into each other and blow up.
Oh, yeah, well. I thought you were laughing at the suspense of the quantum travel.
Oops. A little too close there. I don't know if I can show this on stream.
Yeah, it's getting inappropriate, eh? It's
a little dirty.
I'm a Subaru party leader.
Haha, your turn.
All right. See, I'm gonna recalibrate.
Oh.
All right, I'm ready.
I am also ready.
All right.
Oh wow!
Here we
all
go.
Right. yeah, I lost that piggyback. Still see you.
I wish it kept us in closer formation in quantum travel.
Mm-hmm. I guess at this point I'm grateful that it works.
Yeah, true.
Ooh,
it even being interdicted.
Same.
Yep, here are those asteroids I was talking about.
Now, if you want a little trick, if you hit full stop and back up, you can still quantum leap, but see if there's a caterpillar.
Yep, there is a caterpillar. So we'll need to take out the Aurora and the Constellation. Yeah.
Oh, we should capture the Constellation.
We could.
Is that possible?
They might be stuck in an asteroid. Oh, the asteroids.
That helps. Gets it done.
Gosh, I'm so bad at this.
Cool.
Scatterbeams are insane.
Oh, the pimp is so useless, eh?
Something one-shotted me.
What? You got one-shotted?
What could possibly have one-shotted you?
That's weird.
But we can take out the Aurora. Wait for you to get back here. Oh, it was the caterpillar.
Was it a cat?
No, just kidding. That's a galleon I saw.
Who's shooting missiles?
Might be the caterpillar.
News to me that a caterpillar is missiles.
Yeah. I didn't get no missile warning.
Nice. Ah, phooey. I don't have the caterpillar on radar anymore.
Yeah, me neither.
Use your scanner.
Ooh, good idea.
Good call.
Did that do anything?
How will it show up getting ghost as a blob?
No, it'd show up as a red. You'd see him.
Huh.
Getting ghost is still 1,676 meters away.
I think I've got him desynced as well. Well, shoot, our caterpillar disappeared.
Okay, I think we should call it a night. What do you guys think?
It's getting pretty late.
Yeah. I have to get up early tomorrow to start mining, so.
Gotcha.
You know, real life calls. This cool eject function. I want to try this out. That's pretty cool.
I know in 3.1 you could eject in the middle of quantum travel and be totally fine.
That's pretty cool.
The catch is that your ship would keep going.
Oh, yeah. Well, they got a lot of work to do in this game. And they got 3 days before release. Good luck, guys.
Well, it's come a long way, at least.
That's true.
Everybody who tuned into the stream, thank you so much. I'm sorry we did not manage to steal a caterpillar, but we tried several times.
That's not true. I saw you steal a caterpillar earlier on the stream.
Well, it's...
You put the warden through the test.
Mm-hmm.
You absolutely...
What's funny about the warden? Its call number is 42.
Mm-hmm.
I just turned 22 42 an hour ago.
An hour ago?
Oh my gosh.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You know, it's my calling.
And it's the answer to ultimate question.
Yeah.
One day we will steal a caterpillar together. Without...
Are you doing anything for your birthday, getting ghost? Fair enough.
Same thing I do every day.
Yeah. Well, I'm really glad that you choose to play Star Citizen Getting Ghost. Your attendance is very much appreciated. I enjoy playing Star Citizen with you.
Oh, yeah. Why can't I go back to work?
When do you go back to work?
Probably next week.
That's cool. Well, I guess enjoy it while you can, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, then I can be able to forward all my little toys.
Of course. Are you going to get a prospector, you think?
Yeah, as soon as they release them for sale.
They're for sale.
Are they for sale?
Yes, they are.
It wasn't this morning, I looked.
Yeah.
Oh, just call it a birthday present.
Alright, I'm gonna call it a night. I hope you guys get some sleep too, alright?
Yeah, I will.
For sure.
Alright. Alright, have a good night, guys.
Same to you. And again, thank you everybody for watching and hanging out. We'll probably stop by Segalian stream tomorrow morning, and who knows, maybe we'll steal a caterpillar then. Come up with something. But yeah, thank you again for hanging out, and everybody have a wonderful evening. I wonder if there's anyone else online right now. Oh, Kraken is on. He's in Altama, isn't he?
Be next week before I get it.
Say that again. Get ghost.
So I guess it'll be next week before I get the prospector.
Is it?
I got the vulture right now.
Yeah. So at least you'll have the prospector.
Yeah.
As a loner.
But I will be getting the prospector.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna take us over to Kraken Jr. Haven't actually seen any of his streams either, so this should be a fun time. Alright, everybody, take it easy.
Good night.
Have a good night.